गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड 9 स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे सम मोर क्वेश्चंस एंड डिफरेंट टाइप्स आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट चैप्टर एक्सरसाइज 1C एंड द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट रैशनलाइज द डिनोमिनेटर मीन्स द डिनोमिनेटर इज गिवन इन इरेशनल नंबर यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट द डिनोमिनेटर इनटू रैशनल और इंटीजर and this type of question generally coming in examination in each and every examination right. So start from today question start from I'm going to start from question number 3 first question टू रूट थ्री बाई रूट फाइव टू रूट थ्री बाई रूट फाइव रूट फाइव इज इरेशनल नंबर रूट फाइव इज इरेशनल नंबर दिस इरेशनल नंबर वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट इन टू रेशनल और इंटीजर्स How to convert? Multiplying the numerator and denominator by root 5. Here you have to write multiply numerator and denominator by root 5. So it becomes 2 root 3 into root 5 by root 5 into root 5. Root 5 square we can write. This become 2 root 3 into root 5 and this become 5. So this is 2 root 15 by 5. Hey. Now see, in question it was given irrational number. Now it become rational or integers. This was the first question, how to convert the denominator into rational or integers. Root 5, root 2. Root 5 plus root 2, it is irrational number. Now, this irrational number we have to convert into rational. That's why it is mentioned rationalize the denominator. So, denominator we have to convert into rational or integer. For this, what we have to first of all, we have to put the bracket. More than one term are there with plus or minus sign, immediately put the bracket. Then multiply the numerator and denominator with opposite side of the denominator. Keep this concept in mind. So root 5 plus here take minus root 2 by root 5 minus root 2. Put the bracket here also connected with plus or minus sign. And here you have to write multiply by root 5 and root 2, numerator and denominator. So this becomes 3 root 5 minus root 2. Now when we multiply, it becomes a plus b into a minus b. So what is the result of a plus b into a minus b? A square minus b square. So this becomes root 5 square minus root 2 square. A square minus b square. This is 3 root 5 minus root 2 by 5 root 5 square means 5 root 2 square means 2 8 that is 3 root 5 minus root 2 by 3 cancel here it is root 5 minus root 2 by 1 now see here the denominator is a rational number or you can say integers so we have converted the rational number denominator into decimal number. Two root five plus three root two by two root five minus three root two. This is again denominator irrational number. We have to convert into rational. So first of all, put the bracket and then multiply with numerator and denominator with 2 root 5 plus 3 root 2. Both we have to multiply, numerator and denominator. And you have to write multiplying numerator and denominator by 2 root 5 plus 3 root 2. So 2 root 5 plus 3 root 2, 2 root 5 plus 3 root 2. Now after multiplying, see here. But this is a plus b into a plus b. So a plus b into a plus b. This is formula a square plus b square plus 2ab. What is the formula of a plus b whole square? Formula is a square plus b square plus 2ab. This is the formula. So here this is 2 root 5 plus 3 root 2 square. And this one, a minus b into a plus b. What is the result? A square minus b square. So 2 root 5 square minus 3 root 2 square. So this become, now expand it on this formula. This is a plus b whole square. On this, a square 2 root 5 square b square 3 root 2 square plus 2ab. 2 root 5 into 3 root 2 by this one, 2 to the 4, a root 5 square means 5 minus 3 to the 9, a root 2 square means 2. So this become 2 square, 2 to the 4 into 5 plus 3 square, 3 to the 9 into 2 plus 2 to the 4, 3 is 12. So 12 root 5 root 2 means root 3 by 4, 5 is 20 minus 18, 2. So this become 20 plus 18 plus 12 root 10 by 2. This is 38 plus 12 root 10 by 2. Now take the common. Don't cancel is 19 to the 38 or 6 to the 12. When it is plus and minus is there, you can't cancel. You have to take the common. Now what is common here? 2 is common. So 19 plus 6 root 10 by 2. Now we can cancel. The result is by 1. Now the denominator converted into decimal number, that is 1. So this type of questions is generally coming in the examination. Rationalize the denominator. If this is question. Now in this question we have to find the value of A and B. How to find? First of all, you have to rationalize this one, LHS. 3 by root 3 minus root 2 multiply root 3 plus root 2 by root 3 plus root 2. Multiply it. So when multiply, it becomes 3 root 3 plus root 2. This is A plus B into A minus B. Means root 3 square minus root 2 square. This become 3 root 3 plus 3 root 2 this become 3 minus 2 means nothing, 1. 8. So, irrational number converted into rational number. Now, see here. This is 3 root 3 plus 3 root 2 equal to given a root 3 minus b root 3. What do you mean by equal sign? Means left hand side and right hand side both are same. So just we have to find the value of a and b. The same, it means we have to compare. So root 3 here, root 3 here. So what is in place of a? A equal to 3. Root 2 here, root 2 here. So what is b? So minus sign is there, b is minus 3. This is our answer. So this type of question we have to solve. Some more question I will solve in the next video. Till that, you have to solve question number 3 and 4. Thank you.